Joe and Erica, right now we're tracking Hurricane Ernesto. That tropical storm regained strength today, becoming a Category 1 hurricane and causing some dangerous conditions along the East Coast. That rough surf closed beaches this weekend in New York. Ernesto's causing life-threatening rip currents up and down the East Coast. Meanwhile, powerful storms unleash flash flooding across New Jersey, shutting down a lot of roads there and stranding drivers.